Jump lists were first introduced in Windows 7. Jump lists take you to the files and folders you use the most. Each pinned and taskbar icon has its own jump list. Right-click on an icon to see the most recent documents you open through the program. Click on any link to quickly open the file. This saves the hassle of finding and opening the same documents that you use every day. The list will show you the most recent documents, and will update as you open more documents. You can also pin a document in the jump list, if you want to have a document always stay on the list. To do this, just click the pin to this list icon, next to the document name. You can also pin your favorite documents and folders, just by dragging them onto the taskbar. Each program has its own jump list. For example, your browser shows the recently viewed websites, and Windows Media Player lets you play your recent songs. The default number of files in jump lists is 10, but if you are a fan of jump lists, then you can extend the number of files in the jump lists. Right-click on an empty space of the taskbar, and choose Properties. Click the Jump Lists tab, and set how many links you want to see in the jump lists. Jump lists is useful new feature, but what if you want to access the old context menu to access, minimize, maximize, move and close commands that were available in previous version of Windows? Not a big deal. Just hold down the Shift key as you right-click on the taskbar button, and it will bring the old context menu for you. Jump lists lets you work easier and faster.